Peace FM 104.3. Good to meet Taki.
Chairman General, asana abano recent wave yi ansha se eneya enti me ye be ko abako se mu kakra around 2016 I think somewhere May or the middle
just a quick
the,
just a quick reminder from yesterday.
Yeah.
UN yearbook 1959.
That's right. Okay.
Results of the 1956 plebiscite in British Togoland. Pamcho, just quick information. Those who voted for the union and those who voted against the union. The voting took place in Mamprusi, Dagomba, Gonja, Buem Krachi, Pando, and Ho. Six places. Mamprusi, 17,870 voted yes. 3,429 voted no. Dagomba, 28,083 voted yes. 6,549 voted no. Gonja, 3,166 voted yes, 2,729 voted no. Buem Krachi, 28,176 voted yes, 18,775 voted no. Pando, 8,581 voted yes, 17,029 voted no.
Okay.
Ho, 7,217 voted yes. 18,981 voted no. Total votes cast yes, or those who voted for the union, 93,093, representing 58%. No, 67,492, representing 42%. So it ended 58-42. That was the plebiscite results.
So the opposition largely was in Pando, Ho areas.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Correct, Azum.
Yeah, Chairman General, may I say? Now, recent way, as some way, and yet, and now, Sema, it's been there quite a while. And you've been one more, I'm sorry, I'm not, you're quite agitation, kaka. Now, maybe we have me submission. I'll tell you, say, there's more to it than just the claim of secession. It's also a political weapon of campaign to discredit, if you like, a regime and make the state ungovernable. It's sad that we are doing this to ourselves. Kwame,
correct.
Recent way we shall say 2016, our one year press conference, Papa Bini Nkrofwe, I declare, say, March 2017, one more baby declare independence. Say, no more baby, I am Smith, the NB, unilateral independence declaration. And say, who then government, and Amoa, we 2 years. If I announcement no one year, say March 2017, no one declare a independence no, and I'm more 2 years. And what she did you want about 2017? 9th March 2017. Kwame?
Kwabra.
One month for be no more declare say, 26th February 2017, before March, you know. 26th March 2017, Papa V a press conference. And our car say, one more declare independence, you know, May 9th, 2017. This was in 2016 one.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, our press conference, you know. And on March 9th, 2017, court. And a court, yeah, then, or grant you omu bail, or no, Papa, you need two other people be. So,
okay.
Yeah,
okay.
And Kwame, a bit of research will show you that our intelligence hasn't failed as we may want it to look. But, Minister, can say me, I say, we're more Rem Kakao. Kwame, who can say, voter registration ye in the midst of COVID?
Yeah.
Not necessarily so you enforce COVID protocols.
Peace.
At the same time, as I say, you have forces call your registration. You deploy military and police personnel. What feedback are buying?
Yeah.
What was it? That it was a deliberate attempt.
Voter suppression.
To suppress votes. Kwame, can you imagine? And I'm happy that this government and the security regime hasn't acted the way some people have suggested they should have acted. One enclave, one. One more call, yeah. and your coaching crofwa, what would have been the follow? The feedback.
Kusi, kwada and kwada.
Eti, aya asamoa.
Yenesi for me,
Karen. Mabini kwame. Aya asamoa ya bit delicate. Na esese wode, aya asa nyansapo, yesane ni badwemba. Na mini msa anamoa ye tunu, it may not be satisfactory. Because nye mani bi wadmoa esi ya. Say, SEC wadmoa mukoshe no nanu yi. Ah, could we have preempted it? The truth is that intelligence, failure and intelligence are the no kwame. Who can come in penivori bika krabeti as they say. The criminal is always ahead of the intelligence. So, unless you intelligence are everyone say, if you want to for what plant you want inside that, on the mouth. Now, so my I hint ni your friends say, whistle blowing near there. They're always ahead of you. And our friends also know sometimes intelligence, you get in you know, there's operational aspect, the resource. In terms of material and human, I won't be ube deploy one more move. No more, you be one more bedroom on mono and crophone di bonano. One could have sophisticated means are a beer not all lucky behind. Even US, they have been beaten to it before.
Mm-hmm. No, number of times.
Yeah, community, yeah, car, no, yeah, then, yesusu, I then, aka. Now, Matisse and him for be akasa. Ninfunu be akasa no, a free, sa, biano. Almost say. Womo a mema and I say womo aye akufua mammy come mema and kobi go woma womukum. Womo akufua womo aye woma drin says o minu ya womu mwa say wombe dipre wono mwa womba be bwa mino amana yi. Na kwame, when I'm di baby you just raising the question.
Mm-hmm.
Areas now womu kasari yina your members of parliament wo.
Yeah.
Matisse MPs ni bi akasa. Na kasa no. And we now cast an uncle being crew. A bin of a cassa to rationalize the encrofu and umayam. And as a woman cassama, Yahuse, Niancrofono and Tiasiebi Womo. And a binuswa cassa say, Womu cassetia, Sardino. And in a be again, a single crying say, Sa, a machine with the fuay inano, woman no, a beco being crew, the decanon, dear to you. Sa man, you call a friend say, I machine with the fuay inano. Omo fit party ba akubi na sa party no so aye NDC matisse party no empenimfo a issue statement e condemn us abiye e ba ne sign na party akasa ne member of parliament a esese oto line of the party no e no na mo dey aye sa three line people of parliament aye partisan. What should any MP whether former or present belonging to that party defy the party position? Chairman General
James Kavanaugh Bonfire.
He concludes, say, O man, he muno. Ya man, you know, yeah, you know. I thought that a good day does who won't do.
But in
some, I can see a dear grodo do. And send me so on one. And yes, sir, ye did dear grokeke. Ye now to my woman, a dos on the do. Ye can't wait there. Say, ye can't walk, bedroom. Ye coco comoa. Ye, yeah, you know, so, and ye son cocra. The minister in Nana say, now I am a mass and found to young Crofon Tiasia. Yeah, ya, or they are the Buffino, or the one snabber. Now, once man or the Buffino, I know if he say, a behold of Baku for Yagini. Oh, better, and so once man will be depart. Robert Gay, she be Biasi or Cote d'Ivoire. And then Robert Gay on Tiasi, Medassi.
James Crabna Bonfair, yes, so, yeah, that's it.
This FM 104.3, good to meet you.